Number two, find a sum. So first, combine like terms. We have an x squared with x squared, 3x with the 4x, and 7 with the 2. So we write x squared minus 3x squared plus the 3x plus 4x minus 7 plus 2, and combine like terms. We have negative 2x squared plus 7x minus 5.